Let's do this first. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do this first. Now, opening this here is almost identical to the other one. Except this one, you do need a seam ripper. Because we don't have enough tension on this. Right, to make it just this rip on its own. So, yeah. And this has, like I said, and looks great.
Yes,
but this has to be done with a seam ripper.
I made it.
Yes, you did.